and the name is Google Dictionary. Google Dictionary Chrome extension. Once you add this to Chrome, it becomes very much easy to search for any of the word just by clicking once on it. You see how does it work? Let me stay stuck to the same journal, that is Afghanistan. Now let me just click on refugees. Once I'm clicking on refugees, it is telling me a person who has been forced to leave their country in order to escape war, persecution and natural disaster. If I'm clicking on decades, it is telling me a period of 10 years, okay, central, off, at or forming the center. And this is possible only because I have installed the Google Chrome extension of Google Dictionary.